Hello everyone, this is Renu Kamboli from Lyal Public School, your teacher. Students, in this video we are going to learn about addition, which is the second chapter of maths. Okay, and first of all let's we know about what are additions. Additions hote kya hai? Okay, so addition, when a person or thing that is added to something, ठीक है, जब भी कोई person किसी चीज को add करता है तो उसे हम क्या कहते हैं? Addition कहते हैं. Like कि specially two or more numbers, adding something specially two or more numbers. Okay, जब भी हम किसी numbers को one या two numbers को या किसी चीज को things को हम add करते हैं, that is called addition. ठीक है, एंड व्हेन वी ऐड द नंबर्स वी गेट देयर टोटल. और हम जब भी नंबर्स को टोटल करते हैं तो हमें क्या मिलता है? टोटल मिलता है उन नंबर्स का, जब भी हम नंबर्स को ऐड करते हैं तब. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो हियर वी गो टू स्टार्ट अ वेरी फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. ऐड टू कंप्लीट द नंबर्स बोर्ड. ठीक है, एज यू कैन सी स्टूडेंट्स देयर आर सम नंबर्स. नंबर वन क्वेश्चन कर रहे हैं अभी. सो अपर डिजिट इज ईयर 7 एंड लोअर डिजिट इज ईयर 2. 7 और 2 को ऐड करना है. लाइक 7 प्लस 2 इज इक्वल टू 9. कैसे होगा ये? लाइक दिस की हियर आई एम गोइंग टू मेक लाइंस अकॉर्डिंग टू द नंबर्स. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल अपर डिजिट कौन सा है यहाँ पे? 7. सो 7 लाइन्स मेक करनी है. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and last one is 7. Next, lower digit 2. 1 and 2. Now students start to count them combinedly. सबको साथ में आपको count करना है. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So we get here 9 as answer. Next, number B question. 4 plus 0. 4 प्लस 0 को ऐड करने पे आया आंसर 4, बिकॉज यू नो दैट कि 0 की कोई वैल्यू नहीं होती है. ओके, सो राइट योर 4 एट द प्लेस ऑफ आंसर. नेक्स्ट 5 प्लस 5. स्टूडेंट्स इट्स फॉर यू. ठीक है, ये आपके लिए है. लाइक कि 5 प्लस 5 को ऐड करने पे क्या आएगा आंसर? 10. ठीक है, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. अंडरलाइन, सॉरी, यूज द नंबर लाइन टू ऐड. सेकेंड क्वेश्चन क्या है? यूज द नंबर लाइन टू ऐड. नंबर लाइन क्या है ये? एज यू कैन सी ऑन योर स्क्रीन, इट्स अ नंबर लाइन. एक लाइन ड्रॉ कर रखी है यहाँ पे और उस पर नंबर लिखे हैं, राइट? सो नंबर वन क्वेश्चन, 15 प्लस 5. सो हियर स्टूडेंट्स, मैंने यहाँ पे सारे एडिशंस मेंशन कर दिए. ओके, अकॉर्डिंग टू द क्वेश्चन, सो let's we go to add them. Number one question, 15 plus 5. So here I wrote the numbers in the addition form, 15 plus 5. Okay, and one thing is that ki beta, whenever we start to solve addition, subtraction, multiplication, we have to start from the right side. Okay, ya jo last number hota hai, last number of addition wahan se start karte hain एडिशन को सॉल्व करना. ओके, सो स्टार्ट करें. देखो 5 प्लस 5, सो फर्स्ट हियर वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व दिस एडिशन फ्रॉम द राइट साइड. ठीक है, ऊपर क्या लिखा है? अपर डिजिट इज हियर 5, सो हियर आई एम गोइंग टू मेक 5 लाइंस अकॉर्डिंग टू द अपर डिजिट. ओके, राइट. Now lower digit is here also 5. So again here I'm going to draw how many lines? 5 lines, right? Now students start to count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So write here 10. Yeah, 10 likhna. Okay. Ab 10 ka jo number 1 hai, right here as the कैरी, कैरी पास कर देना है. ओके, गेटिंग माय पॉइंट? नाउ अगेन 1 प्लस 1. 1 प्लस 1 कितना होगा बेटा? 1 प्लस 1 इज इक्वल टू 2. 1 और प्लस को ऐड करने पे क्या आंसर आया? 2 is your answer. Okay, so write here 20 at the answer place. Okay, now how do we use number lines to add? Addition to kar liya, number line ka use kaise karna hai? First of all, students, circle on the 15. Number one question, number one digit kya hai yahan pe? 15 hai. So first of all, circle on it 15. Okay, now here we are going to count how many steps? 5 steps on the number line. Okay, on a number line, count the forward. How many steps? 5 steps from the 15, right? So number one step, 1, 2, 3, 4, and the last step is your 5, and we get 20 according to the question as an answer on the number line. Getting my point, students? Dekho kitne step chalna pada, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 steps queue according to the second digit. Here we count forward how many steps? 5 steps from the 15. Getting grand point na beta? Chalo, like this na students, you have to use the number line to add. Let's move to the next question. 11 plus 4 ko add karne pe kya aayega? Like always remember one thing, start kahan se karna hai? From the last digit of the addition. 1 plus 4 is equal to 1 plus 4 kitne hoga beta count karne pe aayega? 5, and 1 ka 1 likhna because yahan pe aur koi dusra number given nahi hai. So we wrote here 15 as the answer. Similarly beta, again we are going to use number line to add. Okay, aapko aise hi hame kya karna hai, hame wapas se number line ka use karna hai. Ab dekho kya karna hai, again here I am going to circle on the first number. Kya hai? 11. According to the 11, let me change the color. Okay, taki confusion nahi hoga. 11, 11 pe circle kar diya, right? Now how many steps we should count forward? 4 steps according to the second digit, because 4 is your second digit. So number 1 step, 2, 3 and 4, and we get 15 as answer. Getting my point, students? In this way, students, you use the number line and add them. Okay, students, now next 13 plus 6 kitna hoga beta count karne pe aaya? 3 plus 6 is equal to 9, and 1 ka 1 hi likhna hai because yahan koi digit given nahi hai. 6 plus 2 ko add kiya, right here 8, and 1 as a piece as the answer wale place par likhna hai. Okay, so here I am going to write 19 and 18. Getting my point, students? In this way, students, I hope so ki you easily complete this questions like number 1 and number 2. Okay, I don't think so ki ab koi problem hoga beta aapko. Okay, now let's move to the next question, which is also at the following number 3 question. Add karna hai hame. So number given kya hai? 42 and 27. So let's just start to solve them. And yes, always start to solve the additions from the right side, as we can say last digit of the addition. So once kya yahan pe last digit hai addition ka. Okay, so 2 plus 7 is equal to 9, 4 plus 2 is equal to 6, right? Next, 6 plus 3. Let's start to make a line according to the upper number 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And 3, 1, 2, 3. And count them combinedly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 9 yahan pe likhna hai. Again 3 plus 6. 3 plus 6 ko add karne pe beta aayega 9, because yahan pe dekh sakte hain hum ki kya hai. Digits are same, but their place kya karte hai yahan pe? Change karte hai. Okay, so 3 plus 6 is equal to 9. And rest part of this 2 question, beta, it's for you. Do it at your home. Do it nicely. I don't think so ki aapke kuch प्रॉब्लम होगी इसमें. ओके बेटा डू प्रैक्टिस. Let's move to the next question. Number 4 question, which is about find the total to write the addition sentences. Right? So number 1, A question, Tom has 10 mangoes and 11 apples. This question mein kya hai? Here is a boy whose name is Tom. Tom has how many mangoes? 10 and apples, 11 apples. So question is asking about how many fruits does he have in total. टोटल आ गया, दैट मीन्स हमें ऐड करना है. सो फर्स्ट वी गोना राइट हियर 10, बिकॉज अपर नंबर क्या है यहाँ पे 10. नेक्स्ट 11, राइट, एंड डोंट बी फॉरगेट द पुट द साइन ऑफ एडिशन. लेट्स ऐड देम. 0 प्लस 1, 1 का 1 आएगा. ओके, बिकॉज 0 का कोई वैल्यू नहीं होता, तो 1 का 1 एज इट इज आंसर वाले प्लेस पर लिखना है. 1 प्लस 1 2, 21 इज योर आंसर. एंड लेट्स मेक द एडिशन सेंटेंस. 10 प्लस 11 इज इक्वल टू 21, राइट स्टूडेंट्स. इन दिस वे we have completed nicely this question. Let's move to the number B question, which is about Reena has 46 crayons and Tina has 32 crayons, right? Reena in this question, a girl who has how many crayons? 46 crayons, and Tina has 32 crayons. Okay, so question is asking about how many crayons do they have all together. Dono girls ke paas total mila ke kitne crayons hai. So again we are going to write numbers here. Okay, according to the question 46. So 4 tens wale place par likhna hai, 6 ones wale place par likhna hai. Okay, Tina has 32 crayons, so write 3 here and 2 at the place of ones, right, and again put the sign of addition. Now let's count them according to the numbers. As we can see, upper number is here 6 and the lower digit is here 2. Okay, so let's start to make the lines according to the digits. 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Lower digit 2, 1, 2 lines make karni. Okay, now start to count them combinedly. Saath mein count karna hai. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we are going to write here 8. Okay, next is 4 plus 3. Ab 4 plus 3 ko add karna hai, fir se hum kya karenge, line make karna hai hame. 1 2 3 4, because 4 is your upper digit, 3 lower digit 3 hai, to niche 3 lines make karna hai. Okay students, start to count them. 1 2 3 4, okay, 5 6, and last one is 7. So we will get here 7. Okay, 78 is the answer. And addition sentence banana hai hame, to kaise banana hai? Similarly, jaise first question mein kiya tha, 46 plus 32 is equal to how many crayons? 78 crayons. Okay students, so today we completed page number 41. Okay, of this chapter. I hope so beta you understood very well about that, the what are additions and how do we solve additions, and also how do we use the number line to add. Okay students, and as usual, do this work, do complete it in your maths books, and after that send to your teachers in PDF forms. Till then, take care, bye bye.